Richard.
And I'm Brandon.
And this is our dog Watson. He's a 5-month-old GSP. We decided to bring him to Bulletproof so he could learn some manners. Watson was jumping on counters, not holding commands, and he's kind of really just not listening. I wanted to be able to enjoy taking him on walks, not have him pull me, and have him go sit with me on Sunday Funday while I'm out with my friends. We brought him to Bulletproof, and today is our first day picking him up. The process has been great. Chip is our trainer, and he pretty much kept in contact with us every single day, sent us pictures of our dog, sent us videos, showed us the commands that he was working with for certain days with him. So we were always in contact, always knew what was going on with our dog. Today when we came in, we were able to see the commands in action and also try them out ourselves with the dog, and that was really enjoyable to watch. He actually did really great, and I'm just looking forward to seeing what else I could teach Watson with what we learned from Bulletproof.
Bulletproof was military friendly, so they appreciate the military here in San Antonio. They lived up to their reviews online.
Yeah, they really did.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks, Chip.
Thanks, Chip.